Training and equipping fighting men on the field goes a long way when it comes to winning any armed conflict. But if you really want to tip the scales in your favor, get God on your side. Look no further than the words of Lieutenant General William G. Boykin, U.S. Deputy Undersecretary of Defense for Intelligence, who described our victories over our terrorist enemies thusly. I knew my God was bigger than his. I knew that my God was a real God and his was an idol. Brilliant. That should be carved into every bullet fired out of every American gun. Though I suppose it's a bit too long. How about, my God can beat up your God? Because he can. Let's take a look at the official win-loss record of the Judeo-Christian God. In the war in heaven, Lucifer leads 133 million fallen angels against God's 266 good angels. Not surprisingly, God wins because God was on God's side. God won, not God zero. When God led the Israelites against the Canaanites, Joshua blew a trumpet and the walls of Jericho fell. Later, God made the sun stand still so the Israelites could have a longer day to finish slaughtering all the Gibeonites. Oh, but maybe the atheists are right. Maybe it was just all a coincidence. God 2, not God 0. Let's jump ahead to more modern times, starting with the Revolutionary War. Sorry, Great Britain, but when you go up against one nation under God, you're going to get your ass handed to you twice as hard. Historical linguistical note here. At this point in history, God became synonymous with America. God 3, not God 0. With the Civil War, well, America was on both sides. So whichever way this thing went, everyone knew it would be a windfall for the Lord. God 4, not God 0. At first, God wasn't sure which way to go with World War I. I mean, there were a lot of Christians on both sides, so he sat it out in fear of tarnishing his perfect record. But then in 1917, America joined in, so he had no choice. He won it, then retired, making this officially the war to end all wars. God 5, not God 0. World War II forced God out of retirement. It was the taunting of those Japanese Shinto spirit deities. So, God killed the socialist President Roosevelt in order for Truman to take over and drop the bomb. God 6, not God 0. The Korean War was technically a police action. Doesn't count as a war. Although, you don't hear me talking in Korean, so really, God 7, not God 0. You can't say God lost Vietnam. The Democratic Congress lost Vietnam by refusing to fund God's war. Hey, God may be omnipotent, but he's not made out of money. God 7, not God 0. Democrats, -1. With Iraq, once again, God won the war. He just doesn't occupy very well.